If you're wondering why your ex-boyfriend left you, then you've come to the right place. My name is Adrian, and I am a relationship expert who specializes in helping people get back with their ex. If your ex-boyfriend left you, it means that you were either too needy or that you neglected your relationship. Being too needy entails wanting to spend time with your ex very, very frequently. It entails you forgetting about your friends, your hobbies, and your social activity, and only living through that one person. If you neglected your relationship, you may have spent more time focusing on your career, turned your ex down at numerous times when he was either trying to do activities or trying to cuddle, or that you simply have a hobby that you prioritized over your relationship. Either way, it is possible for you to come up with the answers. You can coach yourself. I invite you to take a pen and paper or on your laptop to answer this specific question. Where did things go wrong, and how could I have prevented those conflicts? Make a list of all the reasons why you used to argue. Try to think about all the criticism that your ex-boyfriend may have voiced during your relationship, and you will be in a much better position to know where things went wrong. You need to take a step back, you need to put in the work, but you hold all the answers. My role as a love coach is to help you figure out these answers. My name is Adrian, relationship expert from the website withmyexagain.com, and I invite you to come check us out.